Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Gabby and today we are gonna compare a very popular and wanted perfume and its dupe. I got first the dupe and I thought that it's an exact dupe because this is what people on Fragrantica were saying, but let me tell you, it is not. It is not. This is the case where in the original it's way better than the dupe. But if you can't afford the original, the dupe is still good enough. And I'm talking about Zerjoff Italica. Yes, I got Italica. I got this baby. And Italian Caramel from Alexandria. Now, I got Alexandria Italian Caramel. And I liked it, but I was not impressed. I said in my whole video where I haul this one that I like it, but I will not pay 300 how much is Italica from Zerjoff. I still didn't pay 300 and something for this one because guess what? Like always, I checked my Facebook groups and someone was selling this. Full presentation, I have the box, it was unopened. And I got this for like half price, something like that. So I'm good, I know. Now, when I got Italica, when I saw the price, I said, I want it. To be honest, I wanted more for the bottle. I like the scent because I played with this a bit more and I actually start to really like the scent. And I said, okay, it cannot be worse. It can be just better. So I just bought this one. And now let me tell you, this, it's absolutely stunning. When people are saying that this is the best gourmand, I will not say it's the best gourmand, but it's like top 3 gourmands that I ever smelled. It's absolutely stunning. Now, let's talk about the notes. Let's talk about what's similar between these two perfumes and let's talk about more exactly what is different with these two perfumes. Now, let's start with the notes. We have Alexandria Italian Caramel has caramel, biscuit, almond, milk, spicy notes, and woody notes. Italica from Zerjoff has opening almond, milk, and saffron, middle toffee and bourbon vanilla, and the dry down you have sandalwood and white musk. And now let's spray them. Alexandria Italian Caramel. Italian Caramel, it has caramel definitely. You're getting the biscuit. It has that texture of the biscuit. Like when you're breaking a biscuit, it has that texture. It's slightly woody, but it's very faint. It's sweet, yes, it's a good one. But the scent is very faint. It's not in your face and it's not the ultimate gourmand. That's why when I tested this, when I got this, I said, if Italica smells like this, it cannot be the best gourmand ever. Like, absolutely not. It's a good one. You're definitely getting the caramel, the biscuit, a little bit of almond, but not that much. Almond, it's almost like powder almond, like a bit powdery, and some woody notes. Now, Italica from Zerjoff. Next level. Honestly, next level. You are getting the almond so strongly in this. You are getting the toffee. The vanilla, it's so warm and thick. It's creamy from that sandalwood. I think the mix between toffee, sandalwood and vanilla, it makes it so creamy, so... It almost feels like it can have tonka bean, but I think that is just from the mix between these three notes. This is not a dupe. It is, actually it is. The Alexandria one, an Italian caramel, smells like Italica after 2 hours and after you wash your hands, okay? You know, you cannot compare. You cannot compare. You know that I love a good dupe, okay? You know that. You know that, yes, I like the packaging, but if the scent is too expensive, I like a good dupe. Italian Caramel is just the introduction of Italica. Italian Caramel is just for you to make an idea of what Italica is about. But Italica is 10 times better. I know it's very expensive. I think when I bought Italian Caramel, I couldn't find a sample on the official website. Right now, Zerzhov has also samples of Italica, so you can actually test the perfume, because it's not coming in 30ml, it's coming just in a 100ml bottle. By the way, the bottle is absolutely stunning. It's just, it's a piece of art. I love it. I honestly just love it. I know that the bottle plays a big part of the price, and I can understand why people don't want to spend that much money on just a bottle, but trust me, it's just not a bottle. It's not just a bottle, okay? I already cannot smell that much of Italian caramel. I just like stopped it. Italica, it's amazing. If you like almond, if you like vanilla, if you like toffee, if you like your gourmands, yes, it's edible. It's not as sweet as Lyra. It's not as gourmand as Lyra. Lyra literally smells like a orangey caramel cheesecake. This, it's very gourmand but very wearable in the same time. It's amazing. It's amazing. Am I gonna keep this? No, because it's not a dupe for Italica. I'm telling you, it's not a dupe. Yes, it smells like Italica, like I told you. After 2 hours, you wash your hands and you still have like something left on your hand. This is what you're getting with Italian caramel. With Italica, you're getting the beautiful almond, the beautiful vanilla, the beautiful toffee. And it's very strong. It's very strong. It has good lasting power. It has good projection. Yes, I do recommend this one. Is it worth to blind buy this? I don't know. I honestly don't know. Because I basically blind bought this one. But I first got this, so I had an idea of how Italica smells like. But it's 10 times better. It's 10 times better. If you like Alexandria Italian Caramel, 100% you're gonna love Italica. Try to do what I did. Like I told you, I got my bottle from someone on a Facebook group for honestly almost half price, something like that. I will not pay the full retail. No, I will not pay 300 and something. I will not pay that much money for any perfume. I think it's way too much. I think it's overpriced. I think it's too much. But for the price I got this one, it's out of this world. It's stunning. It's amazing. Yeah, it's amazing. I love it. So, the conclusion. Is Italian Caramel a dupe for Italica? No. You can smell the quality in this. You can smell every single note. You can smell that this one is a niche perfume. It's a good one. It's an expensive one. With this, you can smell an intent to be Italica. You can smell a faint of the dry down of Italica. It's okay. It's just okay. It's not me being, oh, don't buy this one, buy this one. If you want to have an idea of what Italica smells like, yeah, go on, try this one. I think they have also samples. Get the samples of Alexandria. And if you love Alexandria, trust me, you're gonna absolutely fall in love with Italica. But Italica, it's way, way, way better. So, that was it for today, guys. Very short video. I just wanted to let you know that even though I said I'm not crazy about this one in my haul, trust me, I'm absolutely crazy about this one. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Let me know in the comments down below if you tested Italica or if you tested Italian Caramel, if you think that they're dupes or not, and what do you think about these perfumes, about Alexandria perfumes, about Zerzhov perfumes, and all of that. So that was it for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and like always, I'm gonna see you in my next one. Bye bye.